Okay, approaches for conflict resolutions. Conflicts involve an individual or a group actively opposing another because of the difference in value and goals. For resolutions, elements can be separate the people from the problem, focus on interest, not positions, invent options for mutual gain, insist on objective criteria. So there are various public relations strategies used in conflict management. They include dialogue, mediation, negotiation, arbitration, community relations, and many others are there to just to resolve the conflicts. So the public opinion theories, attitudes, predispositions to respond in a given way to an issue or situation. So opinions, expressions of an attitude on controversial issues. So the public objectives of shaping opinion that conserve favorable opinion, crystallize uninformed or latent opinion, change, neutralize hostile opinion. So these are the opinions which we are going to study in the public opinion principles. Identification principle, people will ignore an idea, opinion, point of view unless they see clearly that is affects their personal fear or desire, hopes or aspirations. So action principles, people do not buy ideas separated from actions, either the action taken or about to be taken by the sponsors of the idea or action which people themselves can conveniently take to prove the merit of the idea. Familiarity principle, people buy ideas only from those they trust. So people are influenced by or adopt only those opinions or point of view put forward by individuals or corporations or institutions in whom we have confidence.